So we're going to start off with Miss Janet Fostick.
All right, let's take a look at our amateur 3-year-old stallion winner, Sunny Steele and Janet Fostick. They claim the top award in our amateur 3-year-old stallion class tonight. Joe and Janet Fostick of Roanoke, Virginia are the owners. Janet Fostick and Sunny Steele. Take a look at your amateur 3-year-old stallion winner. Let's sing with our victory lane with a nice round of applause.
Janet Fostick is riding Joe Fostick's entry, Roanoke, Virginia. Janet Fostick on I'm pushing the line to the blue. Oh, coming around, that's Janet Fostick of Roanoke, Virginia. Showing I'm pushing the line. Pushing the
line. All right, it's Jose Solitaire. Claiming a blue ribbon award here at the Red Carpet Horse Show. That's Janet Fostick from Roanoke, Virginia. Give her a nice round of applause as she leaves the show ring.
Janet Fostick is riding Joe Fostick's entry, Roanoke, Virginia. Janet Fostick on I'm pushing the line to the blue. Oh, coming around, that's Janet Fostick of Roanoke, Virginia. Showing I'm pushing the line, pushing the blue line. Joe Fostick owns the entry also of Roanoke. Give Janet Fostick a nice round of applause as she comes down the north rail.
Oh, it's Marty McFly. That's Janet Fostick, right? And she's from Roanoke, Virginia. Give her a Pulaski red carpet. Round of applause.
Janet Fostick is riding. Joe Fostick on the entry, Roanoke, Virginia. I'm pushing in line.
Jose Solitaire, Janet Fostick,
the number 847, Marty McFly, and Janet Fostick.
All by Joe Fostick of Roanoke, Virginia, Marty McFly, and Janet Fostick, right under the spotlight.
You can always tell when Janet comes into the ring because she's always just straight up in the saddle. She's a fantastic rider and always puts on a good show.